Hello viewer, welcome to our Grow Life channel. A research study on NASA find out that the indoor air of home and office is 90% more polluted than the outdoor air. On the research time, scientists of NASA find out some indoor plant which is able to purify indoor air. In this video, I'll show you 4 indoor plant which is able to purify almost all toxin and chemical particles from indoor air. So let's begin. Number 1. Spider plant. Spider plant is very effective to reduce air pollution. It can able to purify benzene, formaldehyde, gasoline and toxin from air. One single spider plant can able to purify 200 square meter of surface area. The most amazing fact about spider plant is it can works against ozone gas. Only 2 indoor plant in this world are able to destroy ozone. The spider plant is one of them. So try to take one spider plant on your room. Number 2. IV. The main benefit to plant a IV on indoor is it can remove toxin from air very fastly. Within 6 hours, a IV plant can reduce 60% of toxin from air. The plant have also some other benefit. IV plant can work against reducing dangerous particle like benzene. Number 3. Snake plant. Snake plant is also very effective to reduce air pollution from indoor. It can able to purify benzene, formaldehyde, gasoline and toxin from air. Snake plant can also reduce harmful material like xylamine, toluene and trichloroethylene from indoor air. The main speciality of snake plant is it can produce oxygen on night time. Number 4. Aloe vera. Aloe vera is very popular plant for its different benefits, but people don't have an idea about its air purifying capacity. Aloe vera plant can produce a high amount of oxygen in small time. This plant reduces toxin from air very quickly. It can also destroy benzene and formaldehyde from air. If you want to see full NASA research data and all of their recommended indoor plant list, see the full article on Wikipedia from my description link. Thanks for watching the full video. If you want to get more video like this, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notification quickly. Thanks for watching the full video.